हेलो एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई जस्ट फिनिश मेकिंग अ मिनी सनफ्लावर कलेक्शन एंड आई थॉट आई वुड शेयर सम ऑफ द प्रोसेस विद यू। आई हैव नेवर मेड अ वीडियो लाइक दिस, सो इट माइट बी अ लिटिल ऑल ओवर द प्लेस। आई मेड ऑल दीज पेंटिंग्स यूजिंग एक्रिलिक्स। आई विल लिस्ट ऑल द मटेरियल डाउन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। ऑल दीज पेंटिंग्स वर मेड डिफरेंटली। Some have transparent background and some have thick opaque backgrounds. I really like how this collection turned out so bright and colorful. I painted on various canvas sizes. Smallest painting is 4x4 inches and the largest one is 12 inch circle. It took me around 6 days to complete all the paintings. One thing that I always enjoy while making a collection is that you can learn so much about the medium that you are using. You can experiment with the possibilities of that medium. It's really amazing. This piece is one of my favorite out of the whole collection. I have shown the whole process here. Thank you. As you saw, I used acrylics almost like watercolors in this painting. And for the last layer, I used slightly opaque color for the highlights. And it turned out so fluid, all the colors are just blending into each other. And this is how my desk looks afterwards. So yeah, that was my process behind my mini sunflower collection. All these paintings are available for sale. You can find them in my highlights on my Instagram. All the links to my social media will be in the description below. Please leave me a comment if you enjoyed this video. I have lots of instructional videos coming on different types of papers and mediums, so subscribe to my channel. I hope you all have a very lovely rest of the week, and I will see you next time. Bye.